Bad news, guys. Have you ever heard of the Buckinghams? If not, they were like a forgotten like group from Chicago. But if you don't know why I'm making this video, it's because just to like alert you, it's that unfortunately one of their members died. I was checking the deaths in January of 2020, and yeah, I found this. Their keyboardist, Marty Grebb, has died. He was 73. If you don't believe me, I'll show you proof. See right there? It says that he died on the first day of January.